So,
why are you telling me what I'm supposed
to do? This anime that I really want to watch, it's basically about a real estate, it's about a real estate agent that gets isekai'd into another world.
Oh, fuck, of course.
And the kingdom's bankrupt, and he basically becomes, like, their, he makes a government and, like, fixes everything of that kingdom. And modernizes it, too. It's really interesting. Oh yeah, then there's My Next Life as the Villain. It's all from Bleach Doom Season 2. Oh yeah, Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid S. And then they're picking off from where they left off with That Time I Got Reincarnated in Slime Season 2, Part 2. And that's it for now. That's for summer. Besides the other ones that I didn't mention, because I just, some of them had really complicated names and I didn't want to fucking read them.
AKA, you don't want to read.
Yeah, I don't want to fucking read. I already did a lot of math today. My brain can only handle so much.
AKA,
before it just shrivels up and dies.
There we go. Now we're killing the enemies. I never saved. Alright, that's fine. But you saw what I did today, so I guess that's okay. Might as well change up what I have to do. I showed you it made it to rank 8-9, so. No, I just took care of that flower. Did no fucking checks against me. Alright, nice. Just get the fuck out of my way, please. Alright, I'll save you. Off screen, I'll make it back to where I was. I'll make it to rank 9. excuse me. And I'll, do some other shit. Don't worry. Just don't worry, alright? I will make it back to rank 9. I will save, finally, and, I'm still stronger, I just forgot to heal, so, well, I'll do that island off screen, just get more shit off screen, build up an entire stock of food to be able to level up, and, to sell for money. So we'll get that plan ahead. I'll see you guys later. Peace, stay crispy, have a nice one, and I'll catch you guys later.